Hello students, how are you all? I hope you are doing well. Stay safe, stay at home. And yes, summer vacations have started and you all must be thinking what to do, how to utilize these summer vacations. So here I am with the communication classes. Let's make communication easier. We all know that English is very important, but somehow we feel a sort of phobia inside. Generally, हम सोचते ही रहते हैं कि क्या मैं गलत तो नहीं बोल रही, क्या मैं कोई सेंटेंस ऐसा ना बोल दूँ कि सामने वाला मेरी लेग पुलिंग करने लग जाए. हम कॉन्फिडेंस कहीं ना कहीं लूज़ करते हैं. हम जनरली क्या करते हैं, माइंड में हम कैलकुलेशंस करते रहते हैं. वी ट्राई टू ट्रांसलेट हिंदी सेंटेंसेस इनटू इंग्लिश और उस ट्रांसलेशन के चक्कर में ट्रेन आगे निकल जाती है. तो लेट्स स्टार्ट यूटिलाइजिंग योर समर वेकेशंस एंड लेट्स इम्प्रूव योर इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग. सो इन दिस वीडियो सीरीज, इन दीज वीडियो सीरीज, आई विल ट्राई माई बेस्ट टू लेट यू पीपल गिव अ प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर यू कैन explore your confidence, you can explore your knowledge, you can enhance your English speaking. Why learning English is important? Let me tell you one thing. English is the language of science, we all know, of aviation, computers, diplomacy and tourism. Knowing English increases your chances of getting a good job in a multinational company. जब आपको इंग्लिश बोलनी आती है तो आप अच्छी जॉब भी पा सकते हैं, क्योंकि इट विल ऑटोमेटिकली डेवलप योर पर्सनैलिटी. यू नीड नॉट जॉइन एनी पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट क्लासेज एंड ऑल. आपके पास बहुत सारी नॉलेज है, यू हैव सो मेनी डिग्रीज, बट इफ़ यू आर नॉट एक्सप्रेसिव, यू कैन नॉट एक्सप्रेस योर सेल्फ विद गुड कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स, यू कॉन्ट गेट गुड जॉब. हर एक टाइम पर आपकी डिग्रीज ही आपको हेल्प नहीं करेंगे. यू शुड बी प्रेजेंटेबल एंड इंग्लिश fluency in English gives you that opportunity. So it's also the language of international communication, the media and the internet. So learning English is important for socializing and entertainment as well as work. What I want to say is, it's not important that you are going abroad, so you need not you need to learn how to speak in English within your country. Within your country, you should start. If you are going to South, nobody is able to understand Hindi. What you will do? Suppose after completing your education, graduation and post-graduation, you have been appointed in Bangalore. What you will do? You will have to learn their regional languages, Kannada or Malayalam or Tamil. Or you will have to go with English. So, English is important. There are many reasons why we should learn English, but I'm going to discuss four most important reasons. English is the language of international communication. English is the language of business. Speaking gives you access to a world of entertainment. Learning English gives you access to more of the internet. And it enhances your personality. It enhances your confidence. It gives you an unimaginable success, you can say. You will stand, you will move confidently, you can face the world confidently if you know the English. Overview of this, English Hub provides you a series of video classes and complete study material that helps you to improve your communication skills. Overview of series. Let's go through what we are going to learn in this video series. This series will contain video classes of daily uses words, proverbs, imperative sentences, exclamatory sentences. You will know how to use these sentences in your communications, use of modals, use of helping verbs, different structures which are never taught in grammar. Generally, we keep on thinking that if we know the rules of grammar, all the tenses, we will know how to communicate, but no, it will not give you all the tools in your hand by using which you can improve your English. Daily use sentences, how to introduce yourself. Generally, we introduce ourselves by, hello, I am so and so. Generally, we ask, if we meet someone, we generally say, hello, how are you? Only these two or three sentences we know. What about others? We will learn many other sentences about your giving your introduction, presenting yourself, giving a speech and all. How to present yourself. So, let's wait for my other video series and we will continue in next series, next video with the introduction and some daily user sentences and words. So, in my next video, you will have to keep your notebook and pen with you and keep attending the classes attentively. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay safe.